let's go to number three.
Number three.
Hi everyone, I'm Asami from Asami Channel. And this is my husband, Pedro. Asami Channel の Asami です。いつも見ていただいてありがとうございます。Today we are going to go to country names because lots of us know country names in English, but in different language it can sound very different.So today we want to compare in Portuguese and Japanese. Let's see. Number one is Japan. How do you say Japan in Portuguese?
It's Japão.
Japão. Do you know in Japanese?
I know.
How do you say it?
Nihon or Nippon?
Yes. Japan in Japanese is Nippon or Nihon.
That's so different. Like, why you have two names for Japan?
I don't know the exact reason. I think it's officially Nippon, but lots of people say Nihon. Yeah. You can say whichever.For you,
I say Nihon.
Because everybody say Nihon.
Yeah, it's more usual.
Okay, number two is Brazil.
That's funny. The whole word writes down Brazil with Z.
Yeah.
But in Brazil we write with S.
But you still pronounce it Z, not Z.
But it's still Brazil.
Doesn't become Brazil.
Yeah, Brazil. In Portuguese and in English, Brazil. Brazil. Brazil.
Do you know in Japanese?
Yeah, I know. That's so awkward. I remember the first time you said.
Brazil in Japanese is Brazil.
Brazil. Ah, this is so different.
Do you know how to say?
Because there's a train passing on the street right now.
What was that?
I don't know, never mind.
And do you know how to say Brazilian in Japanese?
Burajirujin.
Yes. Perfect. Let's go to number three.It's South Korea.
Coreia do Sul.
Coreia do Sul.
With C.
Not K.
Not K. Coreia do Sul.
Coreia do Sul. In Japanese, it's Kankok. Kankok.
This is so different. Kankoku.
Kankok.
What about North Korea?
北朝鮮
This is so different.
But Kita means north. In Portuguese,
Coreia do Norte, Coreia do Sul, Coreia do Norte. Yeah, it's like the translation of the English word North Korea and South Korea. Yeah, this is so different. Kankoku and Kita Kyoshin.
Kita Chosen.
Kita Chosen.
Kita Chosen. Okay, number four.Is China.
China.
China. It's because the C becomes.
CH.
CH becomes.
Like SH.
Yeah. China.
China.
In Japanese, it's 中国.
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 Very different.
中国.
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 Number five is the United States.
Estados Unidos.
Estados Unidos.
Yeah, it's like the translation. United States of America. In Portuguese, it's Estados Unidos da América.
America.
America with K.
America, yeah.
But it's not like United States of America.
Like the full, the complete one is America 合衆国.
Hmm?
America 合衆国. But 合衆国 is the like United States.
America 合衆国.
America 合衆国.
Oh my gosh.
Just remember.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Let's move on. And number six is Russia.
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 Russia. It's Russia. Like H instead of R. Russia.
Russia. In Japanese, it's Russia.
Russia.
We don't say oral. Russia.
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 Not ro. Russia.
Russia. Let alone now. Russia.
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 Yeah.
Russia.
You say it all without rolling the tongue.
Russia. Russia.
Number seven is Spain.
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 In Japanese, it's Spain.
Spain, just
Spain.
Like.
But you say each word more strongly. It doesn't Spain. It says Spain. Spain.
Spain.
Spain. It's similar. Kind of. And number eight is Germany.
Alemania.
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 So different.
Yeah. I think in like. Mitumi told me once, in India they also call like Alemania.
Similar.
Yeah, in India. But like even the German, they don't call themselves German.
No, I think German, yeah, call it similar to how Japanese people call Germany.
How is Germany
Japanese?
Deutsch. Deutsch. So, yeah, Deutschland, Deutsch.
Yeah, I think we took from German words.
It's better than Germany or... Alemania.
There is no A.
Alemania. Like, this is...
Totally different.
Absolutely different. Why?
It's very funny.
No idea.
How people take the country names.
Yeah, someone's right. Country and just change it.
Or somebody listen how they're saying. It's okay, this is like this. Like Deutschland. I think Japanese people heard like Deutsch.
Yeah, but Alemán.
Don't know why.
Totally different.
Yeah. Number nine is England.
Inglaterra.
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 Terra.
With E, I at the beginning, and double R. Ha.
Instead of E N.
T, double R. Ha.
Inglaterra. Japanese, it's Igirisu.
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 And this is so different.
England.
Like the queen of Igirisu. It doesn't make sense. You don't even like...
Because it's not queen. We don't say queen.
You say what?
Japanese. Queen is...
Kuruin.
No.
Joe-sama of Igirisu.
I think so.
Yeah, it's less fancy.
Yeah. Doesn't sound much like queen.
Yeah.
Okay.
So different. Igirisu.
Igirisu. Not Igirisu. Igirisu.
Igirisu.
Okay, the last one, number 10, is Denmark.
G. Dinamarca.
Dinamarca. In Japanese, it's Denmark.
It's similar to English a bit.
In Portuguese, it's a bit different.
Dinamarca. It's a huge name. It's totally different.
So this is the end of today's video. Thank you very much for watching. Please don't forget to click like and subscribe to my channel and hit the bell button and also share with your friends and family. And we'll see you guys in the next video.
What about in the next video we talk about the name of the cities? Like Londres, Nova York,
Tokyo.
With K.
Seoul.
Seoul.
Peking.
Seoul.
Seoul.
Seoul. Man, Beijing and Peking.
Peking.
Beijing.
Shanghai.
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 Oh my god.
Yeah. The name of the city. Yeah, like some people even call. Next video, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Bye.